So initially, I like the verbal section was good. I was I learned like how, you know, how small little things make a lot of difference. How accruing meaning through the as you read just helps you out a lot, and which is not generally a skill for just GMAT, but probably every day what you write your emails. And I mean, for me, it was like I wanted to do this concept that okay, fundamentally I am screwing up a little. Small little things, what am I doing wrong? So I'm just looking at the holistic picture, but you have to just give yourself time and read through it, and everything is right there. And so my expectation was that okay, it will set the ball rolling. And you know, if I continue to have bandwidth from my office space as well, I might as well take about those 2-3 months and give my best to it and just write my exam probably towards October, November and get done with it. Now this score is probably just in the back of the mind that tomorrow, if push comes to shove, I really want to do an MBA. This course just helped me in the next 5 years that I go and apply. So pre-session was very, very apt that, you know, you want to get acquainted to the system. Great. You have a fair understanding of what is going to come in the next session. What is the kind of a few similar type of questions that, you know, how do you approach this? How do you approach this? A basic understanding of a concept, right? So you're not absolutely taken aback. Oh, I read this about 10 years ago. I don't even recall. There's a perfect recall for us. Absolutely. So I mean, a friend of mine did ask me that, you know, I am having a problem. The same guy was asking, like, okay, just get acquainted. Tu sab kuch touch kar liya, and then I'll probably touch him. Acha ye kar liya. I think. I may have not said this at the time when I just completed, but now I retrospectively, when I'm doing questions, how it has changed slight approach for me that I am not bothered ki mujhe iska question ka ye nahi aata, ye nahi aata. I'm still able to attempt it and I'm not scared of it. That's a big win for me because that gives me the courage that, okay, question simple hai, tension mat le, dobara padte hain, ho jayega.